All right, time for weather on the fours at 6:14, but we want to show you this. Courtesy of photojournalist Dan Pratt outside, the fog has been the big story of the morning. Now, though, we're actually hearing of ice because the temperatures have dipped below freezing. So we've got some ice possibly on the roadways. This might get really messy.
Right, and I guess they call it freezing fog, and that's what's happening right now and could impact you on your drive into work, Demetrius.
And here's how it happens. Basically, when you have an elevated overpass or a bridge, that roadway is going to lose heat from the bottom and also from the top, allowing it to cool to freezing, especially if the outside temperature is that cold. That's where you get those water droplets or the fog just freezing right upon contact with that area. Probably not going to be a big problem over the rivers. I think it'll be a bigger problem in places like McKnight Road, maybe right along the Camp Horn area also, and also especially in Washington County, some of those smaller bridges, but your temperatures have been below freezing for quite some time. Channel 4's Action Cam shows the fog is hugging the surface. Hate to see that. That means our visibilities will be low. Less than a mile visibility for Butler. Same deal for Wheeling and Washington. Folks, this is one of those mornings where the fog is going to affect your commute. It will slow you down, so you are advised to just take extra time, give yourself extra time, and exercise caution. 32 degrees, your current temperature in Pittsburgh. We're dropping to freezing in the city. That means that certainly there's going to be the possibility of some freezing fog early today. So that dense fog is spread around the area this morning. Low visibility, sub-freezing temperatures, black ice, freezing fog going to be possible today early this morning. Want to show these temperatures because, as I mentioned, down towards Washington, towards Wheeling, you're going to have some of the lower temperatures this morning. That means you'll have the better possibility of some fog. Now, as you get on into Pittsburgh, it's 32 degrees, maybe a little bit of fog and also a little bit of ice also. Same deal for Butler County. Make sure that you're careful there. You could be coming across some ice on your morning commute. Little bit of everything early this morning. This fog lifts away during the 9 o'clock hour. After that, it's sunshine. Just got to get through this morning's rush hour commute. Futurecast does indicate that we're dry with high pressure coming our way. Next chance for rain, not until sometime Thursday afternoon, Thursday evening. Today's high temperature climbs up to 51 degrees. Fog during the rush hour commute. Possibly some ice there also. Mostly sunny as we climb to 56. Tonight we're back down to 37. Mostly sunny for Wednesday. Nice day there. We're looking at a high temperature of 60. A chance for rain Thursday, especially in the afternoon and evening. Your high near 60. Friday we climb to 55. Saturday and Sunday, beautiful weekend. High temperatures in the upper 50s and lower 60s.